Once upon a time, my father was at Arberth, one of his main courts, where a great feast had been prepared, and he had been joined by many of his men. The food had been delicious, and there had been plenty of it, most of which had now been consumed, which was not unusual for the men of Dovid. The sun would soon be setting, and already the sky was turning from the blue of day to the gold of early evening. So my father invited some of his men to walk with him to a hill nearby called Gorsedd Arberth. "Lord, do you know the legend of this hill?" asked one of his men. "Tell me," my father replied. "It is said that when a nobleman sits upon this hill, one of two things will happen. Either he will be wounded or injured, or he will see a wonder." "Well," said my father, looking around at the warriors that had accompanied him up the hill, "with all of you here with me, I am certainly not worried about being injured. But as for a wonder, I would gladly see one." So my father and his retinue walked to the top of Gorsedd Arberth, there to sit upon the ancient mound. I lost count of the times my father told me what happened next. Gorsedd Arberth was not a large hill. It was not an imposing mount topped by a fort. It was not even as large as Dinas Emrys, and certainly not as majestic as the Rock of Harlech. But there was a magic about that place.